A tram line could use an extra tram, I see. $300k though. We can pay for part of the tracks there. None of these ones are particularly bad, but... That's probably just a lack of bu- Oh, I might even need 6. $1.8 million, better. Bah, so everything seems to be working quick. This platform, very busy. Come on, just navigate through there. Please. Let's do it. I didn't want to do it, but we will. Mostly because it could affect the tram. Rah. Where am I gonna put? We might even chuck in a bit of a road. tram on your bag. This will fix up major issues. Let's get you reactivated. Oh, I could have chucked it there even. Oh, I forgot to activate the wand. So you will add, drop two down to the last stop, I think. Why couldn't you just do a Yui there? Might be where I build the metro from here to there. Let's save up some money for this train line, then we can delete this stop on bus stop 5 and have it metroed to there instead. $4 million more required. So, geez, bus 18 having issues. I might even fix this up a little later on. Bus line 4 might re-divert back through there, coming out through this road again. And the tram track might jump, use this far away up and down. Cut through here. No, stay there. Cut through. I don't know, it'll be right somehow. This road seems alright. A long way, no. Not for 225. Industry can pay way more than that. Okay, we have to metro this up. That carries 50 for 1.6. Yeah, I like that, 50 for 1.6. Line 5 is now gonna lose. Stop 1. They're not moving enough people. Urgh. Not a particularly poorly built line at all either. Let's do some cost cutting. Across the board. Traffic is just crazy on this level, just nuts. Or two or so. Well, we could get a bit out paying $1 million a month actually. And that's on the 2 year. I want the 2 26, I see. I'm gonna grab it anyway. Get things moving a bit faster. As things are sort of slowing down to a 2 solver rate.